Oh my god. I'm never gonna financially recover from this.